This is a song made famous by a country western singer named David Bell, and I had to learn a patriotic song for an open mic at a VFW once, so I picked this one, and I hope you like it. I was just out of the service, thumbing through the classifieds, when an ad that said old Chevy somehow crossed my eye. The lady didn't know the year or even if it ran, but I had that $1,000 in my hand. It was way down in the corner of this old ramshackle barn, 30 years of dust and dirt on that old green army tarp. And when I pulled the cover off, it took away my breath. What she called a Chevy was a 66 Corvette. Well, I felt a little guilty as I counted out the bills. But what a thrill I got when I sat behind the wheel. And when I opened up the glove box, it's when I read the note, dated 1966, and this is what he wrote. He said, my name is Private Andrew Malone. If you're reading this, then I didn't make it home. But for every dream that's shattered, another dream comes true. This car was once a dream of mine back when it was new. And although you may take her and make her your own, you'll always be riding with Private Malone. Well, it didn't take me long at all, and I had her running good. I loved to hear those horses thunder underneath her hood. Had her shining like a diamond, and I'd put the rag top down. All the pretty girls would stop and stare as I drove her through the town. Well, the buttons on that radio didn't seem to work quite right. I picked up that oldie show, especially late at night. I'd sometimes get the feeling, if I'd turn real quick, I'd see a soldier riding shotgun in that seat right next to me. It was that young man named Private Andrew Malone, who fought for his country but didn't make it home. But for every dream that's shattered, another one comes true. This car was once a dream of his back when it was new. And he told me to take her and make her my own. I'll always be riding with Private Malone. It was raining hard that night. I took that curve a bit too fast. I don't remember much about that fiery crash. Someone said they thought they saw a soldier pull me out. They didn't get his name, but I know without a doubt it was that young man named Private Andrew Malone, who fought for his country but didn't make it home. But for every dream that's shattered, another one comes true. This car was once a dream of his back when it was new. And I know I wouldn't be here if he hadn't tagged along. Thank God I was riding. Oh, thank God I was riding. Oh, thank God I was riding with Private Malone.